driven to succeed. And promptly base hit into left center field. Scoring easily is A.J. Ellis. Going into third is Punto, and it is Greinke who drives in the run to give the Dodgers a 1-0 lead. For Zack Greinke, his fourth run batted in. The Dodgers at first and third, one run in, and the batter is Kyle Crawford. Greinke just did get it over the glove of Starlin Castro. By the way, for Arrieta, just to add to his misery,